Hello friends, my name is Nisha and welcome you to my channel Nisha Computer Academy. Today's video is about how to change handwritten text to written text using OneNote on Windows 10. Friends, for this we need a pen and a notepad for writing on the screen. The app is mainly used for teaching purpose, especially teaching maths. In this app, the text written on the screen has been converted into a typed text. The shapes also converted into the drawn shape. Okay friends, let's cut into the OneNote for Windows 10. On clicking Draw, then this page will open. Here you can see Undo, Redo, Type Text Tool, Lasso Tool, Lasso Select Tool, Insert or Remove Extra Space Tool, Eraser Tool, Different Pens, and Drawn with Mouse or Touch Tool. Next, Shapes. There are some default shapes. Next, Ink to Shape. This is the important tool which we are discussing. Next link is to Text, Ink to Text. This is the one which we are been discussing now this video. This is the workspace. Here you can add sections by clicking on the Add section. You can add page by clicking on the Add page. Friends, one important note is that you can draw shapes or text with mouse or using touchpad. Okay friends, now we solve some simple problem. I will write it first on click on the tool Draw. Draw with mouse or touchpad. Next, select the pen. I will select the black color. Friends, one more important note is that you can change the size of the nib and the color of the pen by clicking on the drop down arrow. Here you can change the size of the nib and color of the pen. Now I will write a simple math problem. 3 plus 2 is equals to 5. Now I will select lasso tool. And by drawing on the top, I will select the problem. Now click on Ink to Text. The text has been changed. Now I will write the text. Welcome to my channel. Select it by using lasso tool. And click on Ink to Text. Then the text has been changed to type text. Now we will draw a shape. First, click on Ink to Shape. Select the pen. I will select the blue pen and draw a shape. I will draw a square, a circle. Here it is. That's it, friends. You can convert the handwritten text into typed text in OneNote for Windows 10. That's all for this video. If you like my content, then please like my video, share my video. If you have any doubts, then please comment in the comment box. I will sure help you to fix the problem. Do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.